my state 5 year amazing volunteer program, and all the volunteers are working very hard to get all the classes done. Today the main aim is a bit of furniture for the classrooms, and all varnished and sanded and varnished now. Volunteers are having a great time, and they seem tired but very satisfied with the work that they're doing.
I think that's all it is.
Hi, good morning, Noel Ryan here. Renovated a school here in Carrefour Dufont, where 220 pupils go to school every day. We have painted, re-roofed the classrooms, done shelving, a toilet box has been built for them, a basketball court has been made for them.
We've generally been working on the new roof on the new kitchen area and the outdoor eating area. We also erected the basketball hoops and the flagpole and the notebooks tomorrow and tape posts.
Very good to come to a country where people are so impoverished, and just to give a little bit of our time to try and help people to try and eliminate some of that poverty and lift them out of the hardships that they endure from day to day is something that we don't know back in our own country.